Disclaimer.
Hello, hello mga ka-earners! Welcome and welcome back to my YouTube channel, Vines Earnings. At kung bago ka pa lang or napadaan ka lang sa aking YouTube channel, I please consider subscribing at i-hit mo na rin yung notification bell para ma-notify ka sa mga susunod nating mga videos tungkol sa mga extra money online na pwede natin pagkakitaan gamit ang ating cellphone only. Ayan, tapos dito guys, meron din tayong Gcash giveaway, which is, simple lang po yung mga mechanics natin. Mag-subscribe ka lang sa aking YouTube channel, panoorin mo yung video natin, at i-comment mo yung hashtag na Vines Earnings at meron kang chance na manalo sa ating Gcash giveaway. So, pakilagay na rin yung inyong Gcash details kapag magko-comment kayo para hindi na po ako mahirapan na isesend pa yung napanalulan ninyo pag kayo yung nanalo. Okay?
Hello, hello mga ka-earners! Ayan, for today's video is meron tayong i-review dito guys na isang earning application which is mining siya guys, no? So dito, free to earn on candy packet. At least, 9.6 to 43.2 coins can be mined every day. So estimated value nun guys is 3 to 13 USDT yung pwede nating ma-earn. Dito, free lang po to guys, no? And then of course, click natin tong register. Tapos, maglalagay lang kayo ng input email and then click nyo itong get verified code, ilagay nyo dito. Input password and then yung ating invitation code and click nung confirm. So, para makapaggawa kayo ng account ninyo, syempre sa akin is maglalagin na lang ako dito guys, no? Ayan. So, meron na ako dating account, okay? So, ito parehas, estimated value, 3 USDT per day, no? Tapos, sabi dito guys na, invite more than friends to mine to increase your computing power. You can mine more than 42.2 to 2,400 coins per day. So, coins po yung in-earn natin dito, no? Ayan. And then, makikita natin, exit natin yan. So, hindi pa nakarun yung akin, no? Click natin tong run. Click natin yan. I-run natin, no? Para mag-work siya. Okay. So, in operation, tapos join tayo sa kanilang community. Of course, para ma-update tayo sa kanilang, ma-update tayo sa kanilang free na binibigay. So, click natin yan. And then, pwede tayo mag-join sa kanilang free. Ayan, Telegram. Ayan. So, kayo na bahala mag-check, no? Lagay din na. Meron naman yung link nila sa application mismo, guys, no? And of course, tignan natin yung kanilang white paper dito, no? Okay, guys. So, ayan. Ito yung kanilang white paper. Nandyan naman yung white paper natin sa description box. Again, guys, panoorin nyo po ng ang video ng buo bago kayo mag-totally decide kung gusto nyo ba siyang subukan or hindi. So, hindi siya sa pilitan, guys, no? Nasa sa inyo pa rin yan kung gusto nyo siyang itry. Andyan yung ating link sa description box. And ito yung candy packet, no? Build a trustworthy payment solution for the third world. Tapos, ito yung kanilang about candy packet. Ayan. So, it's a web wallet with a Dapp Store and Community. It's payment solution that is low cost and efficient. Ayan. So, explore nyo siya guys, no? So, meron naman, makikita nyo lahat yan. Okay, ito yung kanilang user path. Ayan. First mint hanggang sa 6th community. Yan yung mga airdrops na pinamimigay nila. Ayan. So, dito, guys, makaka-earn tayo ng mas maraming USDT kapag nag-share tayo. Ayan. Pag mag-share tayo, meron tayong makukuha. Bibilis yung ating rate para makapag-earn ng coins, okay? Hold to earn, ayan, share and invite. So, wala pa muna siya, guys, no? Hindi pa natin siya pwede ma-withdraw. Pero, meron naman silang i-announce if ever na na-accumulate na nila yung 2.1 billion na pinamimigay dito, guys, okay? And, syempre, tignan ninyo yung kanilang candy participation process. And, candy's total supply is 2.1 billion. And, all users can mine it at zero cost. Ayan, so, makikita nyo, free lang siya, guys, no? Tapos, ayan, meron yung instruction dito. Ayan, ito yung kanilang roadmap, nasa phase 3 pa lang sila guys, okay? Yung mga rules nila dito, make sure na huwag kayong mag-cheat dito para hindi masayang yung inyong miminatin dito, okay? So, join Candy, share and earn, share Web3 in the new era, okay? Okay, so ngayon, ito yung share button. Ito yung sinasabi ko, no, na hash rate niya. Ayan, so, 0.4 sa akin. Pero once na nakapag-invite tayo dito at nag-run din kayo, guys, is lalaki siya, guys, no? Mas mapapabilis yung ating earnings. Okay, total hash rate. Ayan. So, paano ba tayo mag-share dito? Makikita nyo dito, andito din siya, ayan, share to upgrade. Click natin yan. And then, ito, pwedeng QR code or copy URL. So, i-copy nyo yung QR copy URL, and pwede nyo siyang i-share sa mga friends niyo para mag-register sila gamit ang inyong link nyo. And ito din guys, yung share. Click natin yan. Ayan, share din siya guys, no? Ayan para. So, ganyan siya kung paano mag-share. And then, of course, makikita ninyo dito yung mga earnings ninyo. Ito siya, oh. Nag-run na siya yung candy natin, no? Of course, i-check nyo to every day kasi kailangan nyo siyang i-run every after 24 hours. So, bukas, babalikan ko ulit siya ng 6:20 p.m. para i-run to, guys. Ayan, in operation na siya. So, dapat every day nakarun siya. Kasi kapag hindi siya nakarun every day, magsastop yung earnings mo. Tapos, kahit marami kang hash rate or malakas yung hash rate mo, hindi na po siya mag-earn. So, sayang din yun, diba? And of course, tignan nyo yung mga announcement nila dito. So, explore nyo siya, guys, no? Ayan, bago nyo siya gamitin. Ayan, so, ganyan lang siya. Yan lang naman yung about dito sa application na to. So, mag-join kayo sa kanilang Telegram. And of course, basahin nyo yung white paper nila. Nandiyan naman yung lahat ng information sa ating description box, guys. Okay? So, yun lang po muna mga ka-earners.
Disclaimer, this channel does not promote or encourage any illegal activities. All contents are provided by this channel are meant for educational and information purposes only. I cannot guarantee that you will make money or will have the same experience as mine. I am just showing you different apps, websites, and methods that have potential in making money. And I am not a financial advisor, so it is important to do your own research before deciding to try this mentioned apps or website. And always remember this, try at your own risk.